We will start up with today's question. So having now we are going to this. I want your explanation. I want you to guess the kind of the verb it is used in this ayat. I mean, iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. Fa'iyya, it is to. Ka, what is ka? To you. Okay? About na'budu. If the word na'budu is seen, what formula that comes to your mind? You have to relate to all. We have given like 6 plus 6 formulas, 12 formulas. So now you should guess what form it is. Because you can't write Arabic, I want you to at least write the English form of it. Na'budu is similar to which form? From the root word, abd. Yeah, that is okay. I am asking about verb. Abd is a noun. This is of the form naf'alu. So naf'alu, which means we do or we will do. Okay. So now you see the same noun here. So it is we. Abd, as somebody has mentioned clear, Abdullah, which means slave of Allah. So slave is a noun. But here I said it is a verb. Slave does serve, service. So it, we will call it a serve. So we serve. Unnaye nangal vanangigirom appingiradhu some translators have used. I am just want to add value to it and say better translation would be vanangigirom, it is just confining to something closed by like five prayers and then zakat and then all that. This is something more to do with abd. We will do that when we do the explanation part of it. Nabudu is unnaye nangal, but some translators said, so I have to go by the word. So we serve and then nangal vanangigirom. Now you see a word called as va. See, va, it looks like a single word, but it is a word by its own. So now you tell me what is the meaning of that. So this is and. This is and, matrum. Ideally speaking, you should not write that. You know that meaning. Just because it has come first in the Quran, we are writing. If it comes elsewhere, we will not write at all. So it's like we serve. I mean, to you, we serve. And again, you see, yaka. Again, it is to you. So you should remember by this time. This is the practice again. If a word comes before and it is getting repeated, you will write only for the first time, not the next time. For varte, modho thadava varudhu Quran la na, adhukku meaning eludhalam. Ana marubadi adhe varte varudhuna, adhukku eludhakoodadhu. Nyabam thaan vechukkanum. Appadi panna dhaan nam konjam konjama nam enna seiya mudiyum. Grow our vocabulary in Arabic. Okay. And then now again, nasta'in. What form it is? Nasta'in. Is aslama sonnadhu mattum nu? I don't know which aslam is this. Okay. To you, we serve. And to you, again, it is nasta'in is of order. Same nafalu. Same nabudu. You see, this is how Allah makes it simple, not complicated. Same comes again and again and again and again. So you will keep progressing. It's easy to understand. So nasta'in, so I will write it like this. If you take translations, somebody has mentioned like, we seek help. Some has said like, we seek, but we would go it like, we see strength. Nangal udavi thedugirom gradhu umba dilute form. But Tamil translators have used that. So I can't do anything. So we will just go by nangal udavi thedugirom. So I don't have find space there. So I have written here. So it is like, to you, we serve, and to you, we seek strength. Unnaye nangal vanangugirom. Medum illati matrum unnaye nangal vanangugirom. Melum unnaye nangal udavi thedugirom. Unnidame nangal unavi therum. That is also, that's perfect. If somebody writes like this, it makes sense. Yes, good. And then you find ihdina. Now I again leave it to you to guess what form of word it is. Meanwhile, I will just write this meaning for these two words. Sirat is path, mustaqim is straight. New words. So I am writing. Ihdina, you should say, tell me, noon. Na, in nabudu, it was added in the prefix. So which says that it was future. But here, na is added in this suffix. ஏற்கனவே நாபுதுல பார்த்தோம் நுஞ்சபன்னா முன்னாடி இருந்துச்சு ரப்பனா இஸ் தட் இஸ் ஓகே பட் அந்த ரப்பு வந்து நவுன் அது இது வந்து எஹுதீனா வந்து வேர்ப் அது ஐ வாண்ட் வேர்ப் ஃபார்ம்ல சொல்றேன் இது வந்து என்னது நாபுதுல எதிர்காலம் ஏன்னா முன்னாடி ஆடா இருக்கு இங்கேயும் அதே நுண்ண ஆடா இருக்கு ஆனா இது பின்னாடி ஆடா இருக்கு அப்ப என்னது எஸ் ஃபால்னா இஸ் ரைட் எஸ் வி பிளஸ் பாஸ் இஸ் ரைட் பாக்கா வி பிளஸ் பாஸ் சோ இட் இஸ் வி Pass, that is okay, but translators has gone like this, so I have to go by their word, is guide is the verb for you see we find allah engalukku hidayat thara matengran bhai and the hidayat na adu appo hidayat appadina enna artham appadina idu na hudana urdu la adana solradhu hidayat na enna adu guidance hudan appadina guidance ipo enna aayiruchina idu noun idu ana inge verb avano guidance enna aayirum guide aayirum appo guide guide nu sonna nalla illa illaya adanal enna aayiruchina guide us we guide nu solla mudiyum we guide nu solla mudiyum idu guide as guide us path and then you see al here so it is the here so guide us the path guide us the path state again you find al here so again a the here guide us the path the state there is a meaning for al added here okay so now say it like guide us the path the state and then I will continue in the next line also so that we will complete this surah again sirat is coming you should not write the answer you should not write the answer those who ever hell okay now tell me for annamta what is this verb is like annamta niyamath solran laya niyamathulan peru vekkrom adella and annamta adu alla ena kudutha niyamatha paarenga bhai nu solradhu so that is favor na kekkuradha enna na idu enna form of word you nu mattu solla kudada you have to say it like adu nafalu and falta and mari enna annamta ku equivalent na nane solten answer so those who nee அருள் செய்தாய் எகேன் அந்த அரபி பத்தி சொல்றதுதான் இங்க பாருங்களேன் அன்னம்தேங்கிற வேர்டுல நாலு எழுத்து தான் இருக்கு இதை நான் இங்கிலீஷ்ல எழுத போனா எவ்வளவு எழுத்துரா அதே போல தமிழ்ல எழுத போனா தமிழாவது பரவாயில்ல இருக்கு சிம்பிளர் ஓகே ஸோ தோஸ் ஹூ யூ பெஸ்டோட் ஃபேவர் அலைஹிம் வி டிட் தட் எக்ஸசைஸ் பிஃபோர் ஸோ அலைஹிம் கைடஸ் எஸ் ஐ ஆன் ஆன் தெம் With that, we will stop for today.